疫情嚴峻，
連續五日新增過百宗，
連續第七日單日確診過百宗。
安老院舍相繼失守。
政府宣布進一步收緊措施，擴大病毒檢測計劃，最令收緊至兩日，施全日禁堂食。
病床緊張，
情況仍然令人擔心。
Hong Kong is witnessing a resurgence of COVID-19, with daily infections topping 100 for many consecutive days.Community transmission has started and the situation remains grim. Blocking the virus transmission chains and curbing its spread is a most formidable challenge Hong Kong now faces. Amid the pandemic, many are calling for a postponement of the Legislative Council election scheduled for September.
行政會議顧及了香港的情況，是認為選舉應該押後一年。
The Hong Kong SAR government has also been tightening its anti-coronavirus measures.
新一波的疫情来势汹汹，政府已经采取自一月疫情以来最严厉的措施应对。中央人民政府会全力协助我们。
中央政府继续全力支持特别行政区政府的抗疫工作，并将应特别行政区政府提出的请求，提供一切必要的支持和帮助。
中央不是也有一个态度吗？一旦香港有哪些方面有一些需求的话，那是毫不犹豫全力以赴。
鉴于这个疫情是属于危害公众安全的紧急情况，我们决定是援引紧急情况规例条例，就是说大家一般讲的紧急法第241章，它是一个唯一可行的方案。
After the COVID-19 outbreak, dozens of countries and regions have rescheduled their elections.
Prime Minister unexpectedly announced that May's local and mayoral elections will be postponed for a whole year.
The elections in Bolivia have been postponed 3 times because of the pandemic.
Poland has postponed the presidential election over fears the country's coronavirus lockdown would prevent voters from participating.
在这么严峻的情形之下，我们医生最关注的就是人民的健康，生命是无价的，所以其他东西都是其次，我们一定要全心全意现在全力去抗疫防疫，这些大型的活动是必须押后。
不是，如果你搞不定的时候，你又聚集这么多人，我哋選完之後，換屆人之後，又有個另外一個大爆發，咁我哋嘅社會、我哋嘅經濟點頂呢？
特別是在這個時期，應該把抗疫放在首位。
因為我哋始終個底線就希望一個安全嘅選舉，一個有序嘅、公平公正嘅選舉。
Earlier, Hong Kong media reports also pointed out that amid the COVID-19 outbreak, authorities must evaluate the possibility of the virus spreading before the LegCo election is held. Amid the resurgence of COVID-19, more and more Hong Kong citizens hope the government will redouble efforts on epidemic prevention and control. They are calling for stemming the spread of the virus so that normal operations of the society could resume.